In the last 200 years, we've created a global world of staggering complexity.
It is a moment of turmoil, a moment of upheaval, a world in transition.
The volatility is going to be the new normal.
Do we really want to live in a world where 1% own more wealth than the 99%?
We need a commitment for the long term.